Welcome to a brand new deck. It's
Odd Paladin. The deck should be even better in the early game now.
The Madman!
Oh no!
The dream is he's Zoo and we see how good Bloodclaw is.
None will survive.
We have turned our curse into our
sin. Oh, a classic matchup.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for
battle,
duty.
A battle!
Good old good versus evil. So I'm never quite certain here. Do you commit more on the board with a veteran or a blessing of might when he's probably about to do coin hellfire or defile anyways? The addition of the Bloodclaw allows you to hedge your bets and just develop this and not hit anything. It's kind of good. Like, I'm actually using my mana while not exposing myself even more. I like that. The hedge.
Reporting for duty.
See, and then his...
Speak your peace.
Can I kill him next turn? 15, 2, 3, 5, 7, 9, 12. I theoretically could. Wait, that puts him into the 15 range.
I
am buff Warlock. Oh, did I win? 13. If I had hit him last turn, I would win, but you could have also played 4 mana 7 7 then.
Handle it! Reporting for duty.
What a boss.
The battle! The battle!
Oh no, Herrick is coming! What is this? Why? Oh no, I didn't get to see what your deck did. I wonder if Coin Hero Power is ever right here. I'll go with that. Coin Hero Power, Hero Power, Hero Power Protector or something like that. Get enough of this button. Oh no, you killed my tokens. Oh, raiding party hype. Time for some major value of Dread Corsair. This, by the way, actually has a decent chance of being one of the new tier 1 decks from what I've heard early on in the pipeline. So I want to buff this guy so that it does not die. But I also want to... make sure my other stuff doesn't die. Kingsbane versus Odd Paladin has traditionally been pretty bad for the Kingsbane. If Kingsbane is doing well right now, it might be because people are experimenting other stuff other than Odd Paladin. And that's where you get them with your experimental Odd Paladin. Haha. I'm experimenting! Look at this new card! I gotta amazingly watch out for the Blade Flurry. They're probably keeping the 5-5 at 5 health is good. This guy, I guess. Speak your peace. Arr, I be walking the plank. And that's how you keep Kingsbane in check. I think I want the proactive card, so the Bloodclaw isn't actually as good. Because Paladins have 1-1s, 1 health guys, so the Bloodclaw is a little bit of an overkill. I guess in this matchup I don't like Bloodclaw as much. I wonder if it's better to turn 1 Serenite or Coin Hero Power. Coin Hero Power, Serenite Hero Power. Looks like a decent line. What else can I save the coin for? I can save the coin for level up on 4. Guy kills Silverhand recruits. Seems good. I should have coined Firefly. I'm not used to playing Aghor. The Firefly would have been a good guy to take out a 1-1. Already misplayed turn 1. I had this guy out. He probably wouldn't have played this, but would have gone a little bit better. Reporting for duty. Oh my god. How bad do we feel about this guy? Are we stricken by guilt about killing the quest paladin? Guilt. Can I handle it? Oh, no consecration. The guilt. Seems almost insane, but I think it's the right play to do. Well, not gonna make the same mistake. No, 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 no. Level up.
Reporting for duty. Handle it.
See, how far is he on the quest? 0.
Unity, precision, perfection.
Shouldn't it be raid leader here? Don't you think it should be raid leader? I was planning on doing this. Yeah, good enough.
Reporting for duty.
Raid leader and his homeboys. Oh no! Is this justice for playing odd paladin?
Stand down!
The battle! The battle!
What a boss!
Oh man, here we go! Oh, he can even put it on this guy! The value! Woohoo!
Handle it!
Hello! What a fog!
The battle!
Do I kill Spirit of the Tiger? Yes, you're kind of scary.
The battle! The battle! The battle!
Brave heroes of Gilnet, arise!
Wow. Well, can you beat my deck full of legendaries with your value deck? We shall see. Darn, 3 cost cards, unlucky. Oh, yeah, I needed to hit the 6-2 with my minion first. Took 4 extra damage.
It's time to test your metal.
Rawr.
Reporting for duty.
Come on! Maybe we can outvalue him? Oh, despair. Despair.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Hard, but womp womp. That turn where I got pyro equalityed, I might have been able to play around that. I'll switch after this, but I just wanted to get a feel of how good Serenite Taskmaster and Bloodclaw are in this deck. Initial instincts are, they're pretty good. Some hot malls there.
Reporting.
The new beast deck. That one looks to be a promising deck. Possibly because this deck isn't that popular at the moment. That's a little bit different. Why? I'm not gonna go easy on you just because it's cute. I've taken the aggro away from Akris Veteran. We'll end up hurting. Cool sound effects. Show me what you can do with your discount, Hunter. Not too bad. But it's time- What?! Time for Bloodclaw! I cheated by including multiple copies of Baku in my deck. Brilliant.